you don't see uprisings like you did back in the 60s, which is sad. I mean, I wish that we did. I wish that there was something that we were doing, and I think that Martin Luther King Jr. was a catalyst for it.